Now, your local weather with the KX Storm Team.
Now, the weather in North Dakota always keeps me on my toes and keeps a lot of meteorologists on their toes. Definitely the case right now as we are looking at very active weather. And we're going to be looking at active weather for a little while to come. Right now here in Dickinson, 40 degrees out there. Northwest wind at 23 miles per hour. Also looking at a little bit of sunshine starting to peek on through. Those skies beginning to clear after this morning's rain and wind. Now, temperatures pretty cold throughout. Looking at upper 30s to the north there. 40 in Dickinson, one of the warmer spots. 41 in Bismarck, the warmest spot on this map currently. And here are those ones. Look at Garrison right now. Out of the northwest, still at 32 miles per hour. That's just the sustained winds. We're not even talking about the gust down in Bowman County there. We got a report of a gust getting up to 50 miles per hour. That is significant. Satellite radar showing the snow, the rain, the ice moving off towards the northeast. And yeah, there you go. No precipitation now anywhere really in the state. But that was just a little bit of an appetizer for things to come. So here we go. Let's look at your low pressure system moving off towards the east. There's high pressure. It's going to close on in overnight. That will continue to clear our skies. Look for some clear skies early tomorrow morning. That will also let the temperature drop with no blanket of clouds. Temperatures plummet. We're going to be looking at temperatures down in the low 20s in spots. Most of us will see those temperatures down into the 20s. However, this high pressure moving off towards the east, it's not going to stick around very long. That's going to allow more moisture to pull on in from the southwest, and you can see Thursday afternoon it's really going to start going across I-94 and then by later in the evening up towards northern parts of the state. Notice a lot of blue here where the heaviest precipitation is. Does look like it may change over to snow as those temperatures cool off a little bit, and we could pick up some accumulation, maybe a few inches across the central part of the state. Looks like the higher amounts will be the further northeast you go, and we'll be left with a few showers lingering on Friday. But things do dry out Friday evening into the first part of the weekend. Here's one of the models for the future snow, the forecast. One of the models that is showing snowfall accumulation by Friday afternoon is what I'm trying to say here. Notice further east of Bismarck is where the heaviest snowfall is. But again, generally, the further north and east you go, the more accumulation you'll tend to see. Still looking at all the data coming in, we'll have a revised snowfall map for you later on. Keep you ahead of the storm. Now, let's take a look at the upper air. I really want to show this jet stream here. Here we go. This is right now. You can see very active weather over us. This low pressure will drop in. Here's our system moving in tomorrow night into Friday. Watch what happens as we go in towards this weekend. A big, big dip in the jet stream. This will catch a lot of meteorologists' eye. That means a lot of lift, a lot of moisture coming our way Sunday night into early next week. All right, so tomorrow, 25 degrees, or tonight, excuse me, 25 degrees will be our overnight low. It will be chilly out there. Tomorrow morning's lows again. Look at the dark purple. A lot of 20s out there. It's going to be a cold one, so bundle up as you get off into your vehicle early tomorrow morning. Looking at 44 tomorrow for a high. Again, those temperatures will fall as we go in towards the afternoon, and we will see snow. At least most of us will. Highs tomorrow into the 40s. Again, mid-30s down there with the snow moving in first. And there you go, Minot and Williston, temperatures in the 40s through the forecast period there. Very active weather pattern. Here's Bismarck and Dickinson. Temperatures only getting up to the mid-40s, guys. That rain-snow mix by the afternoon.
Okay, hopefully it's warm enough to at least melt it.
Very well.
Right away.
Maybe, yeah. We'll see.
Coming up next in sports, how one Dickinson State.